What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? Stronger than before. Is this where those copies of me came from? wrote all this? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Something even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead. Chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
This is me. Offer yourself unto me! Why suffer needless? This is nothing. And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. There's no shields. Why do you... This will all soon... Nothing to fear. Do you understand what you're doing? It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well worth the effort.
I change your mind when I put an end to your plans.
You will fall. Won't give up. You really are. That stubborn life that shines inside you makes you the perfect vessel for my evil. What? Ugh. possess such power! This will all soon be. No victory. Finally, my struggle comes to fruition.
Rose! Over here!
Dad!
Use this. Take her down. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. Back. I'm back.
think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like it.
I think it does.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.